Mr. Tomkowit, leading his education journey as a teacher in the Hartford public school system, where he went on to win several awards such as the Teacher of the Year, as well as moving up to the ranks, eventually becoming the assistant principal of the Fred D. Wish Museum School. He is a role model in the school community who spreads kindness and puts unique touch on education. He loves baseball and has even worked with a team to bring some of his students to a yard
goal. Go Red!
Woo!
Yeah, Red!
Thank you again to Richard Tomkowit for your continued dedication to the field of education. And on behalf of the Temple City Educational Alliance, enjoy the game tonight. Up next, it's the next.